Alright everybody, here we have finally weathered friends. Sometimes I call them feathered friends. So you just have to excuse me. But here we are, put your hands together for finally weathered friends. You think, I don't want to be here anymore. I don't want to do the same thing. I just don't want to. And you walk away. And it's a lovely feeling. So that's what this song is about. Not being stuck, but being able to just go. And not meanly, but just because you can.
God, follow my
throw that first song in because we didn't have enough for tonight. And I think it worked out pretty well, gal.
I think we room in the bus.
Those who were at the Navy Club, a couple of months ago, I did a set, and I didn't know that we were going to do the same set, so there was only a few people. I think Diane was there, I've already forgotten her name, Claudia, yes, there's a few familiar faces. Anyway, you may or may not remember the songs that I sang, but here we are doing it in three-part harmony. These are all jazz tunes, and they're gorgeous. So this very first one is called Mood Indigo, which you may know. So it's about when you feel not just blue, you know, worse than blue, you feel purple. You feel indigo, so that's what this one's about.
Backwards
Thank you.
you may have asked the same questions when you're watching a little bird hopping around, but these are the questions that I was asking back on my 44th birthday at Buckley's Falls. There was a little bird hopping and wrote in my phone all the questions I had and then turned it into a little song.
River, water, and I'm Thank you.